historically marginalized communities, and that's who I care about. Communities who are in power and have traditionally been in power are not who I'm solving fairness for.
Our definition of fairness, one of those things that we thought would be like obvious and everybody would agree to, and it wasn't. Like, there are the same people who voted for the current president do not agree with our definition of fairness.
Fairness is a dog whistle. It does not mean what you think that it means, and you have to apply doublethink in order to understand what they're really saying. And what they're really saying about fairness is that they have to manipulate their search results so that it gives them their political agenda that they want. And so they have to rebias their algorithms so that they can get their agenda across. You know, to unpack everything that she's saying that she